Hello, beautiful faces. It's your girl Ebony, aka Miss Pretty Lady 086. And I have another Dollar Tree haul for you ladies. Yes, I couldn't help myself. I had took my son to Catch Air. It's a place in Kennesaw, Georgia, because y'all know I stay in Atlanta area, around that area somewhere. And I took my son to Catch Air in Kennesaw, and on my way back, I didn't have a choice. I passed two Dollar Trees. Yeah, and I couldn't help myself. I wanted to stop to see what they was working with, because the two Dollar Trees I passed, I haven't been in there in a minute. So I went to one in Kennesaw, Georgia by Town Center Mall, and I went to another Dollar Tree going towards Ackworth on 41, if y'all familiar with those areas. Anyways, I'm gonna try not to talk so much. This video might be a little lengthy because I just got home. Excuse me if you see me squinting. I just took my contacts out. They are medicated and I don't feel like wearing my glasses, so I can't barely see y'all, but they was kind of hurting my eyes or whatever. And I'm kind of tired. I've been ripping and running all day. What I about to say? Might be a little lengthy because I haven't opened anything yet. Cause like I said, I just got home and I want to swatch some stuff for you. I'm not going to swatch anything on my lips tonight because I really don't feel like it. But anywho, shout out to all my new and my old subscribers. If you haven't subscribed back or subscribed at all, click someone down below and I do subscribe back. I really would appreciate that. So yeah, I'm gonna get on with this haul since I gotta open everything. But I'm gonna try to stop the video, you know, in the process, so y'all won't have to sit here and watch me open stuff and hear paper rattling and stuff like that. So most of the products I got was Milani products. I got two e.l.f. products, the two e.l.f. products that I didn't have in my collection, so I picked those up, and I'm gonna start with those two e.l.f. products. So the Milani products will be last. And the two e.l.f. products that I got is the matte lip color from the Studio line, the e.l.f. Studio line. And the first one is called Nearly Nude. It's called Nearly Nude. I don't know if you can see that. And I'm going to open this box and I'll be right back to show y'all what the color looks like. Alright ladies, so this is what the color looks like. I hope my light is not really blinding y'all, but that's what the color looks like. And like I said, it's a matte lipstick. And if you watched my last haul, I hauled some of these, and I also did swatches on my lips, and I like these. Like y'all know, if y'all watch me here on my channel, I'm just not getting into wearing lipsticks. So yeah. But yeah, that is, what did I say, Nearly Nude. The next one I picked up is called Natural. Open this and I'll be right back. Alright y'all, this is what Natural looks like. Hope y'all can see that. That's it right there. Alright, so those are the only two things I got from e.l.f. Those are the only two products I got from e.l.f. They had more e.l.f. products, but they were the same products that I picked up the other day when I did my last haul. Sorry y'all, my eyes look red. Y'all can tell I'm tired, but anywho, on to the good stuff, Milani products. Now I'm gonna start with the eyeshadows. I picked up four eyeshadows. Don't have these four in my collection. I only have one single eyeshadow from this little collection that they got going on, but these I didn't have. It's the Milani Runway Eyes single eyeshadow, and it's the 0.7 ounce. It's the big one, and they come in packs like that. Okay, and yeah, I'm not gonna open it on camera, so I'm gonna open this. I'm going to have a swatch on my hand, and I'll show you ladies what it looks like swatched on my hand. All right, ladies. So this one is called, it's in number 08, and it's called Shamrock. Y'all can see that. And these colors you can use wet or dry. That's what Shamrock looked like. Pretty, pretty. And I swatched it on my hand, if y'all could see that. But I believe I might have to use this one wet to get a real pigment color. But you can also use it dry to get that glittery effect. That greenish, greenish glittery effect. Y'all, I can't talk tonight. I think I need to hurry up and take a shower and go to bed. But that's it. Okay. The next one. Ooh, almost fell. The next one I got looks like this. And I'm going to open it and I'll be right back. Alright, ladies. So the next one looks like this. Very beautiful bluish, tealish color. And this one is a cute name. It's called Teal the Truth. It's number 605. Teal the Truth. How cute. And let me open it. That's what it looks like. And this is the swatch on my hand. Love it. And that is Teal the Truth. And I love these little cases that they come in. So convenient. Very cute and stylish. Alright, on to the next one. This one looks like that. Love it. I automatically picked this one up when I first seen it. That was the first one I picked up, y'all. But it looks like this. And I'm going to open it and swatch it and I'll be right back. Alright, ladies. So this is what this one looks like. Very gorgeous. And this one is called Milani, if I'm saying it correctly. Milani, number 608. And that's what it looks like. Very pretty. It's like a black and a gold undertone. Love it. And this is what it is. Swatched on my hand. You see the gold glitter flips. And they all glittery eyeshadows, as you can see. But I have fell in love with this one already, and I just did one swatch. So all of these is just, I don't mean to shoot y'all on a bird, Lord have mercy. All of these is from one swatch. Very pretty. Alright, the last eyeshadow I picked up looks like this. And I'm going to open it and I will be right back. Alright, ladies, this is the last one that I picked up. Very pretty. And this one is called Royalty. I can't even pronounce that word right, but y'all know what I'm talking about. Number 6. Y'all can see that Royalty. That's what that looks like. You can see where I swatched it at. And that's that color right there. Again, this might be one that you might have to use wet. Or if you just want that glittery pinkish effect, you can use it as is. But these two right here are very pigmented. But I love them all for a dollar. Hey, can't beat that. But yeah, that's Royalty. Alright, so those are the 4 eyeshadows that I picked up. I was so excited when I seen those at the Dollar Tree. On to the next. This is what I really was excited about. The next 5 items I got is all eye pencils. I think. Yeah. And they are called Metallic Eyeliner Pencils. Liquid smooth, as they say. And it looks like this. Okay. Actually, these I just opened up. I'm not going to pause or whatever. It'll be all right. But that's what it looks like. And I'm going to open this one real quick. And this one is number 1 in black, if you can see that. Like, I'm gonna swatch it. Oh my Lord Jesus, y'all, this pencil go on so freaking smooth, man. I should have picked up 2 of these. Tomorrow is Friday. I think I might have to make another trip to that, because I got all of these at one Dollar Tree. Actually, I got these from the one in Kennesaw, but the one towards Ackworth had them too. They both had the same thing. So I might have to go back and get. Man, that is so smooth, y'all. Just one swatch. I just did one swatch, and that was it. And like I said, these are liquids. It's called Liquid Smooth. They are smooth, like liquid. But I might have to go get doubles of these. They did have a whole bunch, like they just put them out. All right, anyways, that's the black one. Okay, the next one looks like this. And this one is number 2 in silver. Y'all can see that. Silver look like. Y'all, these, oh my god. That is the silver. Man, y'all gotta search for these, because these really go on like liquid, like you're using a liquid liner. They wasn't lying about that. I wonder how much these cost when they were in the drugstores. Ain't no telling. One pencil probably cost $6. Who knows? Milani is expensive. But that's the silver one. Love it. Oh my god, I can't wait to use these. I'm going back tomorrow to get doubles. This is the next one. I'm so excited. I wish they had a 24-hour Dollar Tree. I'd be up in that camp. I started to say a cuss word, but I'm not. Okay, this is number 4 in aqua. You can see that. That's what aqua looks like. I'm about to have a heart attack. Look at that. So pretty. I know I'm so dramatic with everything, but these really do, like on the serious side, they go on like you put on a liquid liner. That's aqua. Alright, the next one I got looks like this. They had more colors, which they probably do. It's probably that Dollar Tree probably don't have it. And this one is 05 in brown. Y'all can see that. Beautiful. That's the brown. Alright, and the last one I picked up looks like that. It's kind of different. It has a different kind of top, but it says it's the same thing. So we're gonna open it. Let's see what it says. It says Milani Liquid Light Eyeliner. This is in 06 green. That's what it looks like. I guess that's the older version of the top. Oh no, this one rolls up. If I can get it to roll up. Oh, hold on. I don't want to roll up. Oh, there you go. It rolls up slow. Okay, let me swatch it. This one goes on just as fine, too. And that's that one. And that is green. So, yeah. That is it, y'all. Look at those swatches. Very nice. That's it. So that's everything I picked up from the Dollar Tree. And like I said, I'm gonna go back tomorrow, probably, and pick up 4 more of these in every color that I got here. Cause I like the way these goes on. And plus you can sharpen these with no problem. So yeah. That's the end of my haul, y'all, and I appreciate y'all tuning in and watching the nice stuff that I got from the Dollar Tree. And I'm going to end this haul with kisses. And I guess I'll see you ladies in my next video. Bye-bye.